starting out will make this mistake, and they'll try to push up from here. You want to make sure your elbow is at least underneath your shoulder or in front of your shoulder. The further out you go, the more difficult it's going to be. But start with your elbows right underneath your shoulders. You're going to be here, hands are flat. In this position, I'm going to stay in line for my shoulder and my heel. Press up so my arms are straight, down into the controlled position. If this is too difficult, you can go one arm at a time, and then come down together as a progression. If you need to regress further, start on your knees. Again, elbows right under your shoulders. Press up, right back down. On this one, you can also go one arm at a time, back down together.